last. Where is my bath?
Ah, my friend. Do you bring reinforcements?
Reinforcements? No, why?
Corella is stuck in the mine. We will need more men to get her out of there.
Is she besieged by Thoris's orcs?
Not anymore. I have applied diplomacy.
Stop, Mora. No step further.
Ah, you can speak. That makes it all a lot easier. I suppose you're here because of Corella. Or why are you standing around here, my friend?
Huh, Corella. The Goklog will eat her. I took care of that. Nobody will leave the mine alive.
Will you let me enter the mine? I urgently need to dig for some ore.
I know you, Mora. You are a man of the wrong king. I spit on you.
And if I ask you politely, my friend, how about a puff of swamp weed?
Shut up!
All right then, two puffs.
Kill him! Let his tongue flap in the wind. Run, Mora! You are strong. Very strong. You defeated the great Gachlug.
That's nothing special, my friend. Is Corella with you? Is she all right?
No, Morgash. Noble Mistress is with Watchmen, further down. But... Great orcs come. Kill people. Kill slaves. Mistress locks herself up. Slaves hide. Then...
Better take a deep breath, my friend.
Then great shaman get angry. Stones fall. Everything collapses. Great orcs fetch slaves. Say we dig to noble mistress. Because door won't open. So we dig for many layers. But Gachlug come. Many Gachlug. Angry too. Much, much more angry. A great orcs flee and make doors shut.
The mine crawlers are a problem, but you will have to dig again, my friend. I guess there is no other way to get to Corella.
You are a friend of a noble mistress, yes? Friend of a king?
Yes, I'm a friend, but King Robar sent me.
Ah! Dark king.
Don't be afraid, we...
Fight! Protect the mistress! Protect freedom! Mercy! Kill the Gormak! Let other slaves live!
Nobody will be killed here. Robar and Corella are allies now. The true enemy is the demon.
Gormak does not understand, but Gormak obey.
All right, then clean the debris away and fetch me something I can use to climb out of the mine again. I'll fetch some reinforcements.
Gormak obeys.
Why aren't you going to negotiate with the orcs? Somehow I feel you always only beat them up.
Oh, you've got me wrong, my friend. I said I applied diplomacy. That is what my mace is called. I used to call it Peacemaker, but as a counselor in Robar's court, I renamed. Diplomacy fits in better with a royal court. Don't you think so?
What? Never mind. So, the mine crawlers are the problem.
Yes, they overran the mine. There's something wrong with them. The mine crawler I fought against was not a normal mine crawler. We need every man we can get if we want to get Corella out of the mine.
That'll take too long. Perhaps Corella is already dead. I'll enter the mine on my own for now. Just join me later with all the men you can gather.
All right, my friend. It wouldn't be the first time you stood your ground against a superior force alone. Better talk to Gormak first. Perhaps he has an idea how you can get to Corella. I ordered him to clear the lower cave. Perhaps he's already done that.
You are Gormak. Lester sends me. I'm a friend.
Lester?
The friendly guy with the tattoos on his face?
Oh, Morgas with Lawpeng. Yes, very friendly. Gormak keeps head. Gormak obeys.
What can you tell me about the mine?
It's dark.
Let's try it differently. Do you know how I can get to Corella?
Perhaps through door? That's harder than stone. Perhaps through tunnel? We dig, but Gakluga come. Perhaps we dig a new tunnel next to door. But here, stone is very hard. Perhaps Gakluga dig to noble mistress, but a noble mistress is dead.
Can you help me in any other way?
We hide in storage cave. Ground there too hard for Gakluga. Much, much stuff there. You go to storage and take what you need.
The mine is open. Why don't you escape?
Without noble mistress? Humans hunt us. We get punishment. No. Mistress is freedom.
I hear you talk to Gormak. You help us? You save noble mistress?
If she is still alive, yes.
A slave can also buy freedom with gold. You got gold? I trade. I found rare things in the mine.
Show me what you've got with you.
I never would have thought I'd get out of here alive. Who are you? Did Lee send you?
Yes, I'm a messenger from Robar the Third. I'm searching for the keystones for Milton. He needs them to open the burial temple of your ancestors. Have you the Stone of Wisdom on you?
Yes, here it is.
Thank you. We'd better go before some minecrawlers show up. It's a miracle you're still alive.
Yes. They came to fetch us one by one. Very soon they'd have come for me.
Why were Thoris's orcs after you?
Because I publicly stated that Thoris is responsible for what is happening here. I can't prove it, but I'm quite sure that it was he who made my father summon the demon to Setarrif. Him and the orc shaman he had with him.
What makes you so sure then?
Just before the demon attacked the Myrtanian army, my father retired to his rooms together with Thoris and the orc. Nobody was allowed to disturb them. Not even me, his own daughter.
Where is your father now?
I don't know, but I'm afraid. The demon took him into the mountain